Assalamu alaikum. Hope you all are fine and Allah save us from all the troubles. Ameen sumay ameen. So after a very long time, I come back with my new video, which is about the cosmetic. Recently I bought 3 products, so I wanted to share with all of you. Before Eid al-Adha, I ordered 3 products and I decided that first of all, I have to use them. So I used them 3 to 4 times or maybe more than that. So I got results and I want to share the real reviews about my 3 products. So let me start my video. So two products brand name is Eveline, this foundation and this Velvet Matte Lip Color. So these two products from Eveline, and this one I have taken, it's from Estra. Basically I bought these 3 products from the Life Pharmacy online. So let me start my reviews. So this is the foundation, which is a light beige color, and its number is 1. So I love this product because I saw this written here is luminous foundation and it's really give a glow. Actually my skin is super dry, so I use those kind of products which give my skin hydrated all the time. So it's my first experience with Eveline and I got a good result, and this one, it's amazing, it's really amazing. The reason why I bought this, it's a luminous touch. Why I bought this, it's give a very healthy glow on the face, and I really love glowy skin, glowy face, not too much but little bit glowy skin. I love include these kind of products in my makeup. So let me start reviews about these products. Why I'm talking about only these two, because I use these two products together. Like I take a little bit foundation on my skin and mix this luminous touch in the foundation and mix them well and apply on my skin. So let me start and showing you guys how I use that. It's a pump, it's very easy to take out from the bottle. You can see my skin. I'm sorry, my henna is going to remove, so it's not looking good, but it's okay. So let me take out a little bit amount of foundation on my skin. You can see it's matching in me with my skin color. Okay, now I'm gonna use this one. I'm gonna add in this foundation. I will not take too much amount of this luminous touch, a very little bit, because I don't want to give a fake look, a fake glow on my skin. So let me take a very little bit quantity. You can see the quantity. So I'm gonna mix them well and show you the result. Okay, so here I'm not gonna show on my face, so I'm gonna apply on my hands and show you that how this base, this foundation looks after applying on my skin. Okay, half of my skin I apply this foundation and luminous touch. So now you can see it's glowy. I hope you can understand. And this area, it's dry, and this area is glowy. It really will give a very amazing glow on my skin. And I use these 2 products in my Eid al-Adha makeup, and oh my god, I got a die-hard fan of these 2 products. So you guys must try. Actually I have very 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 dry skin, that's why I love these 2 products. It hydrates my skin all the time. So I love these 2 products. It's a big thumb up for these 2 products. So I must recommend these 2 products of Eveline. You can see. Let me explore it. This one, and you can see this one also. If you want to buy with your skin, so you can easily see the name and buy. Okay, now I'm gonna talking about the third products, which is also from the Eveline, and this one is Velvet Lip Cream Matte. Okay, first of all guys, when at first time when I used this, I was not satisfied with this product because my lips are very dry. Okay, So at first time I was like, oh my God, why I bought this? But after second or third use, I got impressed with this product because the main problem is that I was my lips was very dry. I did hydrate them. So first I applied the lip balm on my lips, so my lips become very hydrated. And after that I applied this product, and after that I got satisfied with that. It's a very amazing color, and I can show you the number. Actually, this one is that one. It's that one. This is the cashmere red, and it's really amazing. I love the dark colors, so I'm gonna show you the real color of this. Yeesh, I love dark colors. So now you can see my lip color. It's also amazing, and still my skin is super glowy. So I also give a big thumb up to this lip matte, velvet lip matte. So guys, here my reviews are done, and I must recommend these three products to you. You must try them, and also if you have the same brand products, so please share with me in comments that do you like the products or not. And thank you so much for watching my video. Have a great day. Allah Hafiz.